오늘 쇼팽 노타노과 베토벤 소나타, 비찬 소나타로 알려져 있죠. 비찬 소나타의 2악장 3악장을 읽어주겠습니다.
The Nocturne number 1 to 18 were published during his life in 2s or 3s in the order of composition. Numbers 19 and 20 were actually written first prior to Chopin's departure from Poland, but published Number 20 was not originally entitled Nocturne at all, but since publication in 1870 as such, is generally included with publications and recordings of the set. The Nocturne number 20 in C-sharp minor, Lento con gran expression, is a solo piano piece composed by Chopin in 1830. Chopin dedicated his work to his older sister, Ludwika Chopin, with a statement, to my sister Ludwika, as an exercise for beginning the study of my second concerto. First published 26 years after the composer's death, the piece is usually referred to as Lento con gran expression from its tempo marking. It is sometimes also called Reminiscence. The piece was famously played by Holocaust survivor Natalia Karp for the Nazi concentration camp, Commandant Alan Goethe, with Goethe being so impression with the rendition that he spared to Karp's life. Ludwig van Beethoven, pianist sonata number 8 in C minor, commonly known as Sonata Pathetic, was written in 1798 when the composer was 27 years old and was published in 1799. Beethoven dedicated the work to his friend Prince Karl von Lichnowsky. Although commonly thought to be one of the few works to be named by the composer himself, it was actually named Grand Song Pathetic to Beethoven's liking by the publisher, who was impressed by the sonata's tragic sonorities. Prominent musicologists debate whether or not the Pathetic may have been inspired by Mozart's piano sonata, since both compositions are in C minor and have three very similar movements. The first movement, Adagio Cantabile, especially makes use of the theme, remarkably similar to that of the spacious second movement of Mozart's sonata. However, Beethoven's sonata used a unique motif line throughout, a major difference between Haydn